have about digital culture, computing culture, that they're going to work. And they're going to do what they're supposed to do. And that's like an invisible assumption that we want them to do these tasks. And then, of course, like, they are physical objects in the real world, so they break. And they're also software processes which are made by humans who make mistakes. And of course, they're not perfect. So, like, glitch work is a way of sort of rubbing off this assumption about perfection.
Material, sort of this digital garbage aesthetic, the leftovers, the augments, even playing back operating system files and using the source material.
This whole layer that's invisible to me. Right? And if I can look beyond that, I can be a little bit more thoughtful.
What is Chicago Dirty New Media?
So,
Yeah.
Definitely, I think that's the best way to describe it.
Activism and computer countercultures. Instead of treating technologies as a kind of ideal, kind of treats them as complicated, qualified, kind of dirty, messy kind of things. And in taking that approach, how a lot of artists and hackers and activists are able to kind of blend the kind of divisions between those three roles and really kind of embrace all three of those roles at once. Instead of treating
equilibrium part? Are you disequilibrium part?
Like, it's kind of beautiful.